नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। दिस इज़ JVN, डॉक्टर राकेश शर्मा, प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑर्गेनन ऑफ मेडिसिन एंड होम्योपैथिक फिलोसॉफी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। आई वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन टूडे प्रैक्टिकल सेशन ऑफ केस टेकिंग। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस In this practical session, we are going to discuss aphorism 101. It may easily happen that in the first case of an epidemic disease that presents itself to the physician, notice he does not at once obtain a knowledge of its complete picture, as it is only by a close observation of several cases of every such collective disease that he can become conversant with the totality of its sign and symptoms. The careful observing physician can, however, from the examination of even the and second patient, often arrive so nearly at a knowledge of even the first and the second patients, often arrive so nearly at a knowledge of the true state as to have in his mind a characteristic portrait of it, and even to succeed in finding a suitable homeopathically adapted remedy for it. So Dr. Hinneman explains in this aphorism that is how to treat or consider the epidemic disease in the most shortest and most reliable way. So in prescribing epidemic diseases, physician collectively gather symptoms from many patients and make a totality of the symptoms on which he can prescribe a medicine for many patients in a short time. Because in the epidemic diseases, the characteristic symptoms are almost same in almost every patient. So we can easily prescribe in a short period of time homeopathically indicated medicine. Because in epidemic cases, there is very scarcity of the time, because the severity and the influence of the epidemic disease is very great. So in a short period of time, we have to prescribe suitable homeopathic medicine in every case. Thanks, this session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth, Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.